Okay, so we're at a convention, and this is the first time I've gotten everybody to come to this convention, and we're going to play games. We're going to play all the games. Look at all the games. Look at the names. Look at all these games. There's games everywhere. Look how excited. You guys, get excited.
Yay.
Yay. Okay, what do you want? What do you want to play first?
I want to play How Do I Leave This Place and Never Come Back.
Calvin, come on. Come on. We're here.
I like Monopoly. Back in the day.
Someone mentioned a game called Call of Cthulhu.
Oh, yeah.
You might find that like a little offensive, actually.
Yeah.
Really? Well, that's why that guy was telling me about it, because I was telling him about Ron to God. And he was all like, oh, you should play this game.
Yeah. Yeah.
I mean, it's worth a try, right?
Yeah. Okay, let's go find a Call of Cthulhu game. Okay, see? There's so many cool things to see. Like, look at this game. Look at that. Look how cool that game looks. It's Doomtown. Yeah. It's really cool. Come on.
What is this, cowboy stuff?
Yeah, you guys like cowboy stuff, right?
Old shit. I like Star Wars and stuff.
Oh, my God. Look, listen. There's also albums.
All right. Yeah, it's
okay. Oh, okay, cool. I'm going to play and let's see how drunk I can get for board games. Seemed like a good idea.